This is a job with real life stakes, Ken.